Well, enough is enough, and it's time for a change.
Nothing compares to a quiet evening alone. Just the one, two. I'm just counting on that never happens. I guess I'm dreaming again. Let's be more than this.
Hey, what's up, everybody? This is Gilbert, otherwise known as Gilbert Blaze. And I'm here once again in the OutLateButGreat channel, being the guest vlogger this week. Happy to do so. So this week's topic is, what is the good things or what's so great about being in the LGBTQ community? So I'll tell you this. What I like about this community is the fact that when there's an issue, when there's a problem that's taking place, we all seem to band together. Now recently we had problems with, you know, Proposition 8 in California, with the whole marriage equality. So many people came together to fight that. Then you have the Don't Ask, Don't Tell policy. So many people are coming together to fight that. And then recently, we had with the issues of bullying and gay teens committing suicide. I've seen so many people from all over come together to try to fight this, especially here on YouTube. You have the It Gets Better project on YouTube, which is so phenomenal, so brilliant. And what I like about this is, so many people that don't even make videos, that never plan on making a video, are making a video talking about their experiences. And that's what I like so much, because when there's a time of need, people come together. And watching the It Gets Better project and seeing the personal stories that people are sharing with the whole entire world, trying to help kids out, that means a lot to me. Because that's what we need to do. We as a community always need to help each other out, because it tends to be where it's like all we have is each other sometimes. And for a lot of cases, some people only have their community, and the gay or the LGBTQ community is very strong. So I really enjoy that aspect of our community in that sense. And I also have to say that the pleasures of being a gay man, this is just me personally speaking, can be quite satisfying. But don't want to get too, shall we say, personal. But then again, I'm an open book, so anyone that knows me knows I say what it is and I say what's on my mind. So yes, the pleasures of being a gay man can be very rewarding, especially when it comes to sex. And yes, I'm not ashamed to admit it, because you know what? That's one of the beauties of being a gay man. And so that's a great thing about, I love being gay in that sense, because quite frankly, I want to be able to share that kind of experiences with a woman, because I just never felt sexual towards a woman before. So in that sense, sharing intimate moments with men is very satisfying and rewarding, and it just is something that's one of the pleasures of being a gay man. So that's definitely one right up there, I have to say. But yeah, going back to our community itself, it's just great that we're very diverse. I think there's just so many different kinds of people out there that, and you know, I had a lot of like straight friends always tell me, so what's so special about being gay or your community? And I'm like, you know what? You know, straight people can be the same as well as gay people. We just have different tendencies at times. But the thing is, I just see, and you know what? And there's a flip side to it as well. You know, there's a lot of people in the gay community that tends to, you know, not want to be a part of the community, and that's their own choice. But for the most part, there's people that are in the community that help one another, that's there for each other. And it's a special bonding moment that only we tend to know what it is. And that's very important, I think. I think that's a great part of the LGBTQ community that needs to be reflected more and more upon. We've all talked about this before, about how everyone's coming out process is different. So when you do come out the closet and you really just be true to yourself to the fullest, that is a very special moment. And that's a moment, that's a feeling inside of you that is eternal and that you'll always remember. And it's great, it's special. And that's one great thing too about being a part of this community, because once you realize who you are, then you have a different like perspective on life, in the sense it really does change you. And so that's a great celebration about being in the LGBTQ community, because for so many people out there still, there's a lot of people still in the closet, a lot of people still unsure of themselves, a lot of people just scared to be who they are. But for those brave people that do take the next step, that do realize who they are, that's not afraid to come out and be true to yourself, that's a great moment there. And to realize you're a part of the community that's so big and that's so welcoming, that's out there for you, that's a great special moment. So there's many great things about the LGBTQ community, and I can go on and on and on about this, but I don't want to go over 10 minutes. So that's what I want to say for now. Nice little short vlog from Gilbert Blaze himself. So hope you all have a great week. Talk to y'all later. Peace.